think I'm gonna enjoy this.
I think I'm gonna enjoy this.
Happy to see.
It's an honor.
Let's not.
Standing by.
I've never been more ready.
This ought to. I'll outfly any Imperial pilot. Just let's not waste any time.
I won't let us down.
Someone's gotta do it. Why me?
Nothing but the best.
Let me at them. If it's a fight they want, it's a fight they'll get.
They won't know what hit them.
Do not underestimate patience and precision.
Do not.
This won't take long.
My life for the Empire.
I have nothing to.
Victory! We will bring order to the galaxy.
Chose destruction. They incited rebellion and anarchy. And paid the price. The survivors continue to spread dissent. Find them. Do not rest until the destruction of Alderaan is complete.
Lord Vader's orders are clear.
Are they?
Yes. Wipe out all that remains of Alderaan.
How? I understood the survivors were in hiding.
Intelligence reports a possible Alderaanian convoy heading to Foster Haven. You are to draw them out and finish them off. Do you understand that, Captain?
Perfectly, Commodore Sloan.
Dismissed.
Everything ready, Lieutenant Carroll.
Squadron's on their way. They're excited to fulfill Lord Vader's command.
And you? No qualms hunting down refugees from a world we destroyed?
During the Iskallon uprising, you taught me to ignore propaganda. They're traitors, not refugees, and will be dealt with accordingly. I've prepped our usual Sigma 9 loadout.
No. Only standard ties today.
Flying old school, sir. This might be a real challenge after all.
You hear me, Teresa? But I don't think you understand me. I guess we'll find out. Follow my lead. And don't fire unless I give the order. The convoy is out there. We don't want to scare them off. Let's do this right.
I'll give it my all. All right.
All systems up and running. Pre-flight complete. Let's get a clean launch. Lock onto my fighter. Sensor online and tracking. Now, throttle up and deploy out of the hangar.
Ah, the rest of the fleet is back from Alistair. We'll have plenty of help to deal with that convoy of sympathizers. Transport. Stand by.
Copy, Vigilance. All pilots follow me. We'll do a quick pass of the fleet to calibrate flight controls.
Affirmative.
Stay mobile. We don't want any collisions.
Star Destroyers really are.
Careful. The shields won't harm us. Flying so close to the hull, there's no time to get careless.
You're right, sir. It is good to fly old school again. There's something very forthright about a TIE fighter.
And clear for hyperspace jump. Remember, Helix, we'll have support, but finding the refugee convoy is up to us.
They won't escape the Empire twice.
isolated trading post in the sector.
It's only a haven for thieves and pirates. If the refugees are hiding here, clearly they're not as innocent as they claim.
Recharge.
destroyed.
You were there.
That call sounds desperate. Can anyone make out what he's saying?
They're working on it. Okay, Echo Squadron, on me. This is Admiral Akbar to Echo Squadron.
Echo Leader here. Admiral, any luck pinpointing that distress call?
Hopefully. You may need to get creative. Make sure your fighters are in good shape.
Understood, sir. Echo, prepare for systems check. Coming back around, Squadron. On me.
So much for a quiet patrol. Starting systems check.
Mm-hmm. Copy.
You need missiles, Echo 4. Head to that U-wing for resupply. All good? Good.
Command has verified the distress call from Vasta Haven.
All right, time to go.
Echo Squadron, join the first wave and head to the rendezvous point.
This had to happen while half the fleet's away.
Prepping hyperdrive. Safely. Steady. Hold. Now, fire all boost thrusters. Echo 5, wait, you two. Damn it, 5. Squadron, focus. We are not losing anyone else.
Capital ships are moving in.
Rebel Alliance forces. The convoy needs support.
Wait, that was an Imperial transmission on an open channel.
Echo Squadron, move in and give them cover.
I'm glad someone heard my distress call. I couldn't hold off those ties any longer.
Who are you? A defector?
If you'll take me. Call me Linden. I'll explain later. Pilot, help me push these fighters back.
Echo 4, leave that quasar for now. Focus on ties. Then we better get rid of those ties. Fire missiles!
Thank you. top.
That's half of them. Keep pushing.
You're being chased.
Safe while the flagship engages the vigilance.
Leave it to us.
Wait. The Empire's sending in a raider to intercept the convoy. We have to take that raider down. Pilot, with me. Almost in range.
Choose our path, light or dark, freedom or destruction. The Empire chose to destroy Alderaan in order to spread fear and douse the fires of rebellion. But the heroic pilots of the Rebel Alliance have chosen to keep fighting, to show the Empire that we are not afraid. It was their bravery that ended Palpatine's reign and brought about our new Republic. However, the Empire lives on. Shattered though it may be. As I speak, Imperial forces are edging toward the Bormia sector, hoping to end our new Republic before we find our footing. As their Empire collapses, they try to tighten their grip. But the galaxy is changing, and you can be a part of it. With the help of brave and daring pilots, this war can end. Make a choice. Fly with the new Republic. Change our galaxy for the better.